Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, now we'll be discussing one question of secondary distribution of overheads as basic concept. Let us start with the question. Once overheads are distributed among the various departments, the overheads relating to service departments are reallocated, redistributed to production departments. That we are required to understand here. Service department distribution, direct method, direct reapportionment. Calculate the overhead allocable to production department A and B from the following. There are two service departments, X and Y. X renders service to A and B in the ratio of 3:2. Y renders service to A and B in the ratio of 9:1. So A and B, they are the production departments, and X and Y are service department. Overhead as per primary overhead distribution is department A 49,800, department B 29,600, department X 15,600, department Y 10,800. Overhead as per primary overhead distribution is A 49,900, B 29,600, C X 15,600, Y 10,800. Department A and B are production department. Department X and Y are service department. Total overheads are 1,05,800. X render service to A and B department in the ratio of 3:2. So the amount of overheads of X department 15,600 will be reapportion between department A and B in the ratio of 3:2. So this amount will be subtracted from here, from column of X, minus 15,600, and it is added here in A and B department in the ratio of 3:2. Y render service to A and B department in the ratio of 9:1. So the amount of overheads of department Y 10,800 will be divided in the ratio of 9:1 between A and B department. Thus, overheads of service department X and Y are deducted from here and added to production department A and B. This is called as secondary distribution of overheads. Thanks for watching this video. Stay in tune with Ikeda and subscribe to our channel Ikeda. Thank you.